Moving on to other news now, an Amory man is in trouble after failing to register as a sex offender. According to the Monroe County Sheriff's Office, Michael R. Shelton of Amory was arrested yesterday. The 35-year-old man faces one count of this charge. Now in Mississippi, failing to register or re-register is a felony. Shelton could face more than a year in prison and extensive fines. He is currently being held in the Monroe County Detention Center.